we're going to this restaurant where we can eat a steak and lobster for $12. Let's see how that tastes.
Let's have a toast for the real ones. Let's have a toast for the real. Let's have a toast for the real ones. Let's have a toast for the real. Let's have a toast for the real ones. Have a toast for the real. Let's have a toast for the real ones. Have a toast for the real.
Johnson fought at 4.
I have a Long Island iced tea.
What you got, sis?
Long Island.
Long Island. So you're trying to get
this ought to cure whatever's in my chest, so let me just take this to the head.
What you got?
A Dasecki.
See how this tastes. Terry got the real good. Terry got the good drink. This is good, but that is better.
Got that drink when we was down in Atlanta, and
Terry got the bomb right there. Now that's a margarita. That's a real margarita.
It's salty too.
Well, it's because of the salt on the rim. There's no sugar on it. It'll be salt with the lime. Tequila.
You what?
You what?
Okay, we're gonna see what this $12 special is. See what it's like.
That's how we move up. You move up?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'll be able to reach in 1 minute. Say something inside, right?
Okay, let's see what this looks like. $12, y'all. Let's see what it tastes like.
I'm gonna be tough.
wearing Tony Romas, but this sort of reminds me of more like a Ponderosa. Just so you all know, this steak look a little fake. They said it's a sirloin. Medium well, they cooked it just right. Let's see what it looks like. Okay. It's not a fillet, of course. It's a sirloin. It's not seasoned right, so you're definitely gonna need a little A1 sauce or something on it. So. But it was cooked perfect, so let's try it with a little A1 sauce. See what that tastes like. Let's see what it tastes like. A1 sauce, still need a little salt. A little pepper.
I know, but I'm not. It's too messy.
Lobster is not all that bad. It's lobster, right? I'm gonna dip it in the butter sauce. Not bad for $12.
Let's try people that be